Let's see where it all began. Seems like our boy's in a little bit of a predicament. Looks safe enough. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. Don't see any slaves kicking about.
Safe. Now, there ain't nobody following us. through a storm like this one. By the time they get here,
we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pierce, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. You may be here for a few days. Now all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right.
We ain't done anything yet. So they both must have headed down the hill.
Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We miss you. That's what happened. Come on.
Hey, you need horses?
Hey, Mr. Smith. Get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Okay.
Get on about that money. I don't see shit.
You over here. Who's here?
Mike.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is place. Light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter.
What about a little Jenny? Mother Nature fighting real tight here.
Mm-hmm. It's all gonna work out, Morgan. We lost a few boats, but that's just how it goes sometimes. I'm glad you're feeling so good about it. Where are all the others?
Old mining camp, back up the hill. Ain't much. Shelter.
So, this house.
You speak to the people there already?
No. Like Dutch told us. Look.
Okay. Let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Let's you two lie low on this. Okay. Let's head down there.
I don't think we got invited to this party. Alrighty. Health don't look too good. Damn frostbite.
Let's hitch up here.
Speak for yourself, sir. Where'd everyone go? Right in the head.
I'm desperate.
Hey, I don't believe it. Come here, Carter. Come here. It's goddamn Dutch Vanderling, you morons. Coleman's gonna shit his pants. Put your hands up.
You're doing a great job of that. Fantastic performance there. What I'm gonna guess. This little puppy. Well, Johnny Bush didn't do so well on that first occasion. Yeah. Note to self, and do it from the checkpoint. Let's try that again. Let's rock. Let's ride and roll.
Can't believe we lost Dave too.
He's the last one, Parker. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Wait, is that someone coming towards us?
You over here! Who's here?
Mike! Gentlemen,
found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
Well, he didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them younger boys is. Was.
Yeah.
And Matt, Sean,
we all know.
Quite a business.
Business of what? Johnny Bush be real curious about that.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah? He has him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn around for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Hey, Arthur, let me take the rear. You move up. Let's hitch up here.
Alright, let's try this again.
Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
You two, get yourself out of sight.
One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates.
Mike, hide behind that way. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of them.
Check it again. Check it one time. Dying? Why are you dying, boy?
It's a strangle, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colmo Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Biscuits.
Big old pool of blood
wagon outside.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up. Keep searching while I back these on the horses. Grab anything you think we can use.
Some money, all right, $1.89. Cigarettes, absolutely. Shut it. Sees your goddamn cousin. Not anymore, motherfucker. Okay.
do enough. She's one of them Odriscs.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her.
Oh, you fool, Michael.
Miss, it's gonna be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss. Come on, it'll be okay.
We need to get out of here and quick. Come on.
Oh, little thing. Oh, yeah.
You okay, Miss? Three days ago, and Papa was in that place.
Miss, you are safe now.
Not really that safe, though, is she?
You come with us.
Yes. It's okay. We're bad men. He ain't there. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, Miss? Miss.
Adler. Sadie Adler. Mrs. I. He was my husband.
Looks like another day in the life of an outlaw. Get your weapon out of my face.
How'd you get on?
Mike found a homestead. He weren't the first. Cole O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there. There is more about, apparently. Scout and train.
Thank you. That's the last thing we need right now, Judge.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, to warm her up, give her a drink or something. And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now.
They turned her into a widow. Animals.
I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, your witch Bell is over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
Well, that wasn't very nice.
Seen in days. Whether he let up.
He's strong and he's smart.
Strong at least.
Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur. How you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you. I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught in a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two. 2 days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men I've got.
Now?
Jesus. We're all never pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed. Look at me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
No, it wouldn't be the first time.
Sound like John a real dumbass. Love the weather.
Hey, I see some smoke. Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. That way.
Sure, well, come on then.
Can I shoot you? Cool. Engage cinematics.
Watch yourself, not very wide here.
I wonder if...
Looks
like we got ourselves a real Native Indian here. Great idea. Shotgun drawer. I'm going in.
Down this way.
Hold on. Don't see no idiot.
You sure about this?
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
It's slippery, be careful. Yeah, yeah, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Drops down here. Watch
yourself.
Careful here.
How the hell are we gonna get back up? Got it. What's he doing down here? Oh, hell yeah.
Perfect.
All right, John, come on.
Let's get you on that horse.
Where are those little girls? Two out of three ain't bad. Shit. I'm getting a little kick. You're shitting me. Johnny Bush ain't gonna like this the second time. Home sweet home. Living life on the prairie. Living life on town.
We
anybody home. That's not good news.
We got some help! We need some help here!
Come on, help him down!
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
Any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
If you and Dutch talk about how we're going to get out of this.
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that? That's civilization.
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We've been running for weeks.
Just a scratch.
We found shelter. Been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait to thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
Oh, I'm quite the talented artist I see here. I bought this new journal after the last one got destroyed. Whatever, jackass. This town. Really smooth that fast.
Excuse me. Help me, boys, because I thought I liked action. A couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Mike.
I ain't never seen so many long faces.
Guess
folks missed. I fell, but when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
Probably.
Funny.
Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needed punching.
Hard!
You want to sit around and wait for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
You sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
We've been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
The last thing we need is get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
Nope, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. I said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. and this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Cole always had good information. Come on.
You think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about.
Yeah.
Southwest, right, Arthur? Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this core of their planet.
Oh boy. Can't wait for my freedom from this storyline. Just get myself on the map.
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of
them. Wow, you're quite the Native American. You're a real fucking Sherlock Holmes spotting that one.
The only fools out here are us and them. They must be.
Mm-hmm. See the fire up there. No one else wants to spot that.
See that smoke?
Oh, there you go.
Take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Hold up here. This is it.
This is it.
Are we goddamn wrecked?
Ready, Dutch?
Good. Well, Ashley. Ashley, I want to go home.
We're going to head up here a little. See if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Miss Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Esquela, you two hold position here.
Oh, I want Mr. Esquila's job. Nothing to say. Oh, look at the birds. Boss, look at the birds. They're beautiful. So, best be killing all of them, huh?
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
him?
Seem to be. Should we go get him?
No. Home can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his spore if he never finds out about it. All right. Let's go pay our old friends a visit.
Just forgive and forget.
You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
Sure thing.
Tough shot. How do I even take that? All right, I'll do. Eat that. Why are we always gonna be walking on the edge of cliffs? Looking forward to getting off this goddamn mountain. Let me just pop one in the back of this guy right here. Boom. All this fresh powder, no one thought of a goddamn snowboard. You just hate bandits on stealing your cigarettes?
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got any.
No, but the way our luck's been running.
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Follow me. Let's head for the building in front.
Fellow Irish.
If you want, just make a call. You want to take the lead?
Yeah, right. Who am I gonna pop? Is it gonna be you? Lucky you. Boom. Oh, yeah. Don't die. Yeah. with his corpse. Like that. Took a bourbon. Nobody got no money. My horse.
Go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
Who's cigar?
So, boss, found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was going to rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving.
Where's my hat? Where is my goddamn hat? Very beautiful, boss. Look at that.
All right, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground.
Thank you. Alrighty, here we go. Hog tie your ass. Loot officer.
Please, please, you don't need to do this.
Now, that insult to injury?
Shit. Shit. Just let it go, come on.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy, Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna lie.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna lie. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please!
Can't be as easy as that, surely. Interesting ride. And this beautiful night. Ooh. That's cool. Sack of shit.
Let's introduce you to the boys.
Let's check this out. fucking this. Super nasty, you're about to find out.
Is Nate shooting? Save fellas? Is Nate saving? And feeding? Is Nate feeding? We are gonna find out what you need.
I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, missus! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son!
Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that.
Now? I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Sleep that. Well, it's a brand new day right here. Study this guy. Mahogany Bay coat, Hamlin standard. Free at this point.
Send someone out on the track back to that farmhouse.
Okay. Why?
That poor woman's husband.
Oh, sorry.
How are you doing, Molly?
So now you're out on the train. How is that going to help us?
I'd speak to touch it, not that.
Not much to do there. Sit. It's my serious walk. This is my casual walk.
Wasn't able to get supplies in. Well, the government agents are hunting you down. Sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If need be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting and they found nothing.
Lenny's more in the book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
All right.
Here. You need something out there. Assorted, salted off. Starved will be preferred.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go on. Look at your hand.
You can't stay here listening to YouTube. If this game knows us, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along.
Here,
you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine. Come on, this way.
Some of the ground uncovered here. Let's look down this way. The wind's died down too. That's good. No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move.
Now shh. Stay quiet. Here a second. I see something. There's deer been here. Recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not? We'll track them on foot.
You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare everything around.
No, use the bow I gave you. That'll make too much noise.
The bow? Come on. Quiet as you can. Stay low and move slowly.
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus.
Hold on a second. Don't do this right.
Come on.
Alright. Dad is first kill. What? Alright. I don't see his buddies. Oh shit. Where you going, boy? Okay. Yeah. Try to kill a bird. Damn rat.
You pick up one, I'll get the other. You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder.
Okay.
Oh, look at the blood. Attaboy. Come on now. Oh, he did. Alrighty.
Probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then?
still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan.
You notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater?
We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days and have already picked up 2 more mouths to feed.
One more. We ain't feeding Neil Driscoll a damn thing. Except maybe that can of salt and awful Pearson was kind enough to give us.
The girl, she has a wild look in her eye.
Of course. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Who knows? Maybe she'll deal with the O'Driscoll for us.
I know who my money's on that fight. He's weak, but that makes him much more useful. Maybe we can get to them before they get to us.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't helping them? I suppose. We ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years. Big gang. Nasty sons of bitches. Their leader, Cone, and Dutch go way back. Not in a good way. A proper blood feud.
So I heard. Watch out. Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around. You must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter.
He's got a lot of meat on him.
We've got enough here. No need to push our luck. Ha!
Six months?
Something like that.
They didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here.
Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
I just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all. Just... No, you can run it alone. No problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh, yes. Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most of you do. For a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normal.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh, 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah. Taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things.
I'm sure.
Dutch saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taini the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill, Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard. He loves that horse.
I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the Count once. Huck me faster than a bull. Won't take no brother but him.
Did he just shit?
Train.
Want me to come?
Of course I do.
Look at it. I was always at that match. It's just a scratch.
Lie still, son. Blow out again.
The boy wanted to see you.
You see me now. What's left of me? What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of it.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway man. Bill,
Now, you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem.
Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking, we could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Come on!
What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea, we're living. Look at me. We're living, even you. But we need money. Everything we have is Blackwater. You think back there?
No. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low and then head back out west. Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch.
Who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob.
How come I'm the only goddamn guy without a hat? Sure is nice to be out of the snow.
Here on the ridge. Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay.
Exactly how? Yo, Billy, how's it going? Where's my hat? Why can't I get a hat? Anyone? Can I get a hat? Here she comes.
Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck. Well, you all know what to do.
Actually, I don't know what to do. Idiots. Thank you. Come on now. Get down.
We best get up there. Shall we move up?
You all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
What the hell was Bill doing? He had more than to set that car.
Well, we have to start you up the wire, but we won't mention that.
Shut it. Oh no. What you dying for there, Lenny?
Doing it.
Alright, alright. Well, they got money. Where we going, Bill?
Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now light the fuse.
What we got in here?
Look at this place. It's like a palace.
Now I've seen everything.
Well, you two got the safe?
I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes.
Should be easy as cake.
You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya?
Parched. Son, me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's a king.
I'll give you that.
Some.
These just seem to be contracts.
What did you buy?
These.
Bonds.
They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done.
Get rid of all of this.
Train?
Get it out of here.
About damn.
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride!
What am I gonna do with you? Sorry. $0.45. That's it. 50 cents. Horse medicine. Sorry about that. Yep, one's fairly easy.
So, we getting out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well then, let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch.
Thank you.
That's how we got off the beautiful mountain.
Yes, boss.
You two ride up ahead, make sure there's no surprises. We've had enough of those.
Me? With the boy?
Just go.
Come on, kid. You can buy me a whiskey.
What are we stopping for?
Yep.
Everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
I broke the goddamn wheel.
All right, let's get it fixed.
You need help?
I reckon we can handle it. All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Don't say less. Pick the wheel up.
So useless after all.
Not quite.
What do you think? If they wanted trouble, we wouldn't have seen them.
Poor bastards. We really screwed them over down here. Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well, get in. I'll tell you.
Not too far now. Stay on this trail. We'll follow the river, then cut left, inland.
So, yes. The Indians in these parts got sold a very raw deal. This is the Heartlands we're going to. Good farming and grazing country. They lost it all. Stolen clean away from them it was, every blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
And how's that different from anywhere else?
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly?
We don't, in spite of Dutch's talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. So, what happened to your tribe?
I don't even know if I have one. At least, not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of free men did. When we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. My whole life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother. Took her somewhere. We never saw her again. We drifted around. He was a very sad man, and the drink had a mean hold on him. Around 13, I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A what? Older delinquent you never did see. But he learned.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently.
Wait, I don't understand. What's the problem between you two?
Arthur?
It's a long story. Yep. We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we plan? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls. Our kind of place.
Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkertons?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait. What's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low.
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie? It's just, you know, maybe it's me who's changed, not him. But we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel
right. Watch out!
Who's driving who here? You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes. People die. It's the way it is. Always has been.
I don't think this is the quickest way, Hunter.
Get on the road! Me? You? Dutch? We've all been in this line of work a long time. And we're still here, so I figure we must have got it right a hell of a lot more than we got it wrong. What are you working on there, anyway?
Just some yarrow and ginseng. Good for the health. Better than that stuff you buy in the store. Yeah, you can have all this. I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Follow the track for a bit.
Thanks.
Hey, slow up. I'll jump on. Okay, let's go.
Any trouble getting in here, Javier?
Nope. It went well. This is a good spot.
Excellent. I think this'll work for us, Arthur. For now, anyway.
Thank you. So,
gentlemen, we have survived.
For now.
Now, it is time to prosper.
Arthur and I were about to prosper in Blackwater. We were onto something big. Then Micah got you all excited about that ferry, and here we are.
We have all made mistakes over the years, Hosea. Every last one of us. But I kept us together. Kept us alive. Kept the nooses off our neck.
I guess I'm just worried. I ain't got that long, Dutch. I want folks safe before I go.
Me too.
And now we are stuck east of the Grizzlies and out of money. And a long way from our dream of virgin land in the west.
I know, my brother. But we are safe. We make a bit of money here. Then we move again. Head out around them. Be west of Uncle Sam. In a few months, buy some land.
I hope so.
Would you just look around you? This world has its consolations.
Gentlemen, I'm going to head into the local town and, see if I can strike up a little business.
Of course, Herr Strauss. I prefer robbing banks to usury. Seems more dignified somehow. Now, everyone, put your tools down for a moment. Come on, gather around. Quickly now. I know that things have been tough. But we are safe now, and we are far too poor. So it is time for everyone to get to work.
Get to work, but stay out of trouble. Remember, we are itinerant workers.
Laid off when they shut down our factory to the north. Now get out there and see what you can find. Uncle, Reverend Swanson, no more passengers. It is time for everyone to earn their keep.
There is a town a little way down the track named Valentine. Livestock town, all mud and morons, if I remember right. That seems a decent place to start.
And, we need food. Real food. That means every day. One of you.
And remember, whatever it is that you find, the camp gets its slice. Now be sensible out there.
Now the girls have your tent ready, Mr. Morgan. Come with me. You two will be ready shortly. We put you over here.
I'm sure everything will be fine, Miss Grimshaw.
It should be. Most of your stuff from Blackwater got saved.
Everything apart from my money.
Oh, don't remind me.
Well, we can always make more money.
We're gonna have to. Miss Jackson, I've seen shit with more common sense than you. Do it properly.
Into some pretty enough country called the Heartlands. Ain't been this far east in many a year. Dutch seems a little better. His eyes are sparkling once more, and I can see he's thinking a little clearer. I think we all feel a little happier, in spite of Blackwater and that whole mess.
Arthur?
Jose?
Quite a day.
Let's hope so.
There's a bunch of the boys already in Valentine. Bill, Charles, and Javier. And Swanson found something down at the train station by the lake, apparently. And Strauss came back with that creepy little smile on his face. I'm sure there's a whole list of unfortunates he's forced money upon.
Thank you. And you?
I'm gonna read a book.
day.
Arthur, how's the cigar?
Not bad, but sometimes I prefer a pipe. I've been meaning to get one for ages. I left the old one in.
And Blackwater, I know.
Well, if I find one, you can have it.
Well, you are a gentleman, Mr. Morgan. I raised you well.
Don't take too much pride in your work.
You and Micah see anything when you rode ahead?
Nothing we need to worry about.
Okay, good. You okay there, Tilly?
I'm okay. Warm, at least. Could do with getting out of here for a bit.
I'm sure.
But Grimshaw says I have to wash all this first. You're a bit close there, Arthur. Why are you being like this?
Well, she's clean. At least I can say compared to some of the girls back in camp. I'm gonna go find my course, give myself a little bit of exploring. There's my boy. Breaks over indeed. Okay, let's see what we got. Let's go kill us some bears. That was an action that did a little too close to camp. Something wrong right back here. Goddamn time for some dominoes. You are very much welcome.
To death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morton.
Do you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man into town? You take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. Find something for y'all to do. We always do. We're bored out of our minds. They cooped up here for 2 weeks now.
Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a ride, and you're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on, man.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine. Very embodiment of civilization.
Ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
Let's not break any more tires. There we go.
Oof. Lady, sing us a song.
I got a girl in Fairyville. Can't be true because she's too damn ill. Right. So I don't go down there no more with this blue horse laying outside her door. I had a girl in Valentine. Like to drink that fancy wine. Blue and red, the stupid girl. Drinking her pants way for it all.
Easy there, boy. Wonder how many bullets it takes to shoot a horse in this game. What do you reckon? Is this a bad thing to do? I sentence you Let's try that again. Let's see if I can get you in here. All right, let's do it. Don't want it too fast. Get him. No, I can't hear you, Paul Georgie. Do you apologize? It's the white one. It's the only goddamn horse. All I have to do is press square a couple of times. No big deal.
Here you go. You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
The job done. Now. I can see smoke in the back there.
Respect the maniac does.
Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We're starting the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble. Don't get yourself noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? Maniac? Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid. Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately.
Wait a minute.
You're my favorite parasite.
What are you looking at?
No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Oh no. Speaking of parasites, you boys got a problem?
Are we going to the store then?
Okay, look, you can't throw punches right now.
Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place. Come on.
For a start.
The hell's on the pass of time while we're waiting on the women?
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Let me know if you have any questions, fellas. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
Damn it.
So, you're actually buying for once? You feeling all right?
No one's dead for that elders no more. What do you reckon? Lamb or sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
Now I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a ripe cheese, all right.
That's a wardrobe, right?
Oh, here's to your good health, sir. Being down here on that mountain.
Absolutely.
It's a funny world. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Taking a trip from New York or someplace? Train full of rich tourists heading to San Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night. Asked to get to the docks in time for the tides in someplace called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. We're still in camp.
I think at the hotel, they were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
Seemed easy. They haven't been gone for quite a while.
Guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
Here we go.
You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me! Get off of me!
I've been
Take it easy. There's no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now.
Go away with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
You're lucky we're in a busy town, you son of a bitch.
Can't do that either. Man, too goddamn bad. That was silly of me. Looking for a little less chickens. I'd like to find out, what can I do? What can I get away with in this town? Let's find out. Let's do this. We're in the alley.
You're making a big mistake, Timmy Jackson.
Just get lost.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Kept the smooth over here. Gonna give me money.
Thank you.
70 cents. People locking the doors every day. Go wherever I can.
Everything's okay up there?
Nope. I think he dead. You have a splendid afternoon, sir.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, now.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
You were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellas.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy. Come here for a minute.
I saw him.
Come here.
Come. Get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word. Yeah.
Just the. Didn't know you could do that. Horse, why did you not jump? That's your fallen horse. Probably still going to kill you.
You okay, partner?
No. No, I am not. I'm a mess.
Well, you ain't dead.
There is that.
Yep.
For your brooks.
I think it's best for both of us. If we pretend this never happened.
Well, I agree. You saved my life. You're a good man, and I, here. You want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
Hmm. That's very kind. But I'm not a good man, Jimmy Brooks. Not usually. You see, I wasn't Blackwater. Killed people. And maybe I should have killed you. Should I have killed you, Jimmy Brooks?
I never saw you. No, not now, not never. I think we have an understanding?
Of course we do. Jimmy Brooks. I will remember that. I've got a good memory.
I have it.
Not one lick. One cent in this year.
Sorry, Jimmy Brooks.
How are we going to get it back? You're a goddamn idiot.
Come on, girl.
Come on. Keep your
balance. Hey, move!
Give me a dive. Give me something.
Let me see. Yep, let's just see if we can find him.
Evening, partner. Look out. What is the matter?
Fine as meat, Chief. No worries.
So that's Parker here, I guess. This is what we're talking about. Oh shit. Oh boy. That's how we do. That's how we do.
Charles, I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him?
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Of course. It's you they want.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
What about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill. Come on.
Dirty bastard. Bar closed. That ain't right. Oh, it's a bank. I apologize, sir.
Good day. Welcome.
Yeah, let's not do that.
Okay there.
Thank you for keeping the peace.
Yeah.
Don't be ruffling around in another horse's saddlebag.
Hello? Okay.
Here's your chance to stay alive. You gonna come quietly?
It's just talking.
Get your hands above your useless head. You're done.
Oh my god. Get worse. Are you not dead? We're dead. Well, that's Johnny Bush told. So Johnny Bush gonna take a little break. We'll see you again in there too. I got myself a bounty. Well, till next time.